As with other startups, successful online retailer Lazada was no simple venture in the beginning. Our guest, CEO Max Bittner himself, was a rather interesting position as an entrepreneur hired by another entrepreneur, Oliver Samwer, one of the siblings behind Rocket Internet. The Samwer brothers are known for creating a high-pressure environment and hiring slick, confident managers in their own image. And Bittner was just that when he joined the German group in March 2012. In a matter of weeks, he moved to Southeast Asia after convincing the Samwer brothers he could build the region's leading online store. Today, he manages the company from Singapore, Lazada's sixth and newest market. Lazada was never rocket science. It went through the rigors of having to run to shopping malls to get the items they sold online before it skyrocketed to become Southeast Asia's number one online shopping website. And that includes the Philippines as a market.